The acting Prime Minister and Foreign Minister Sheikh Sabah Khalid Al-Hamad Al-Sabah received today a letter from the Republic of Togo's Minister of Foreign Affairs and Cooperation, Robert Dussey, during his meeting with the Charge d'Affaires of the Embassy of Togo in Kuwait, Issifou Alaka. The meeting was attended by the head of the Office of Deputy Prime Minister and Foreign Minister, Ambassador Sheikh Dr. Ahmed Nasser Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, and the acting Director of Africa Department, Advisor Hamad Sliman Al-Mashan.